worship with all my heart, with all that is within me. I love you. I love you with all my heart. I love you with all my soul. I'm giving hope of the earth burn like a fire in me. For every knee to bow down, for every heart to believe, for every voice to cry out, burn like a fire in me. For every tongue to confess, you alone are the King. You are the hope of the earth, burn like a fire in me. For every knee to bow down, for every heart to believe, for every voice to cry out, burn like a fire in me. For every tongue to confess, you alone are the King. You are the hope of the earth, burn like a fire in me.
Seals. And I saw a strong angel proclaiming with a loud voice, "Who is worthy to open the scroll and break its seals?" And no one in heaven or in earth or under the earth was able to open the scroll or to look into it. Began to weep loudly because there no one was found worthy to open the scroll or to look into it. And And one of the elders said to me, "Weep no more. Behold, the Lion of the tribe of Judah, the Root of David, has conquered, so that he can open the scroll and its seven seals." And between the throne and the four living creatures, and among the elders, I saw a lamb standing, as though it had been slain, with seven horns and with seven eyes, which are the seven spirits of God sent out into all the earth. And he went and took the scroll from the right hand of him who was sitting on the throne. And when he had taken the scroll, the four living creatures and the 24 elders fell down before the Lamb, each holding a harp and golden bowls full of incense, which are the prayers of the saints. And they sang a new song, saying, "Worthy are you to take the scroll and to open its seals, for you were slain, and by your blood you ransomed people for God from every tribe and language and people and nation, and you have made them a kingdom and priests to our God, and they shall reign on the earth." Then I looked, and I heard around the throne and the living creatures and the elders the voice of many angels, numbering myriads of myriads, thousands and thousands, saying with a loud voice, "Worthy is the Lamb who was slain to receive power and wealth and wisdom and might and honor and glory and blessing." And I heard every creature in heaven and on earth and under the earth and in the sea and all that is in them saying, "To him who sits on the throne and to the Lamb be a blessing and honor and glory and might forever and ever." And the four living creatures said, "Amen." And the elders fell down.
Worthy Jesus, worthy Jesus, Holy one, let us now withhold. God can be called a father. No other God can be called a friend. No other God can be called redeemer. No other God's coming back again. No other God can be called a father. No other God can be called a friend. No other God can be called redeemer. No other God's coming back again. How we love, how we love your name.
Of
of your holy name. You came and brought us into the reign of grace. No other God can be called a Father. No other God.
Thank you.
I sing praises, I sing praises.
We give you praise and all the honor because you are our God, the one reason that we live for. So God, we give you every honor and thanksgiving to you, God. Because Lord, wherever you're at, the restoring of the hope takes places. Wherever you're at, the healing takes places. So God, speak to us. As we pray for Korea, God, speak to us, God. Let the restoration of the hope, the healing in every heart to take places, God. Thank you, Lord, that you are worthy. You are worthy, Lord. We give you our praise, God. Intercession for Korea. We'll be declaring Korea to turn away from the influences caused from the Confucius mindset. So I invite you to come in agreement with my prayer and follow up with your own intercession. We shall not bow down to anything that is in heaven above, or that is in the earth beneath, or that is in the water under the earth. Because you, the Lord, our God, our jealous God. So God, in this time we pray that you would bring forth the flow of repentance of the ancestor worshiping in Korea. And they will be awakened to see and experience the jealous love of yours. Jesus, we declare the convictions and hearts of Korean people to open their eyes and realize how seriously this ancestor worshiping matters to your heart, God. God, we pray that fear of the Lord will be the only thing that the heart will serve. So God, give the fear of the Lord to Korea, to your people in Korea. Let's pray. 44:12, you said through King David that may our sons and their youth be like plants full grown, and our daughters like corner pillars caught for the structure of a palace. God, we believe the power and worth in woman, the daughters of Zion like Sarah, Deborah, Ruth, Esther, Hannah, and Mary. God, we pray that you will impart your heart and perspective towards your daughters to the people in Korea, God. God, we repent the false mindset or even the culture of underestimating women in the workplaces, in society, and even in the ministry on behalf of Korean people, God. And God, we pray that you will give wisdom and discernment over President of Korea, Kim Hae Park, that through her leadership, that there will be acceleration for turning away from this cultural mindset, and women in Korea will be encouraged and draw their dreams and calling with freedom given by you, God. Let's pray.
Powerful, she is.
You said, children, obey your parents in the Lord. Fathers, do not provoke your children to anger, but bring them up in the discipline and instruction of the Lord. God, we repent the tendency of the younger one to be silent towards the old, that asking no questions, just say yes. No talking back has been regarded as one of the virtues in Korea. God, we pray reconciliation over this. We pray you will bring healing between generations, God. God, we pray that you will bring awakenings in this cultural tendency and bring clarity with your words and efficiency, God. The parents will raise their kids in the instruction of the Lord, and children will obey them in the Lord, God. God, let this healthy cycle of relationship to really take place, God. God, we declare that family will be take the place, God, where will be the place where your love gets manifested, and children will be able to experience the love of God through their parents, God. And parents will be able to experience the heart of yours, our good, good Father, in this relationship, God. Let's pray.
Thank you.
many man-made absolute standards in Korea, and people in Korea are culturally forced or feel pressure to feed themselves in these standards, like beauty, going to top college, getting jobs in big selective companies are becoming their idols and life goals. God, we pray by the power of the blood of the Lamb, their blindness to this idolatry will be healed, and they will be able to see one and only truth, that worthy is the Lord God Almighty, God. Jesus, let them devote their lives not to these meaningless idols, but to you only, Jesus. God, set your people with clean hands and pure hearts. Let fear of the Lord will be overflowing in people's heart, God. Let's pray. Your goodness, that you're letting us to partner with you to pray for Korea, God. God, move throughout Korea, God. God, by the power of your name, by the love of yours, let people in Korea to turn away from ancestral worship and fear the Lord God Almighty, who is a jealous God. Let them turn away from Namjonyabi, the predominance of man over woman, and let them be able to catch your heart and passion for your great work through woman. Lord, let them turn away from blind obedience towards elders, but let your instruction and healing will clothe the relationship between generations with reconciliation, God. Lord, let them turn away from cultural idolatry, but only your name to be lifted high forever and ever, God. Thank you, Lord. We give all thanks to you, Jesus, and the name who is Almighty God, God. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Is so amazing, and this joy I can't explain it. I'm caught up in the fellowship. I'm caught up in the fellowship. Jesus, your love is so amazing, and this joy I can't explain it. I'm caught up in the fellowship. I'm caught up in the fellowship. Jesus, your love is so amazing, and this joy I can't. Caught up in the fellowship. Caught up in the fellowship. Jesus, your love is so amazing, and this joy I can't explain it. I'm caught up in the fellowship. Caught up in the fellowship. You're the one. There you go again. Lifting my heart. Lifting my head. Hope is arising. Lifting my head, hope is arising as I see you smiling. Jesus, Jesus, your love is so amazing, and this joy I can't explain it. I'm caught up in the fellowship. I'm caught up in the fellowship. Jesus, your love is so amazing, and this joy I can't explain it. I'm caught up in the I see you smiling. your love is truly amazing, and we thank you. We thank you that we get to experience it each and every day, God. We thank you for this morning, and we thank you, Lord, that your presence is here. Your presence is with us. Your presence is among us. And I thank you, God, that you are worthy. Jesus, you are worthy. You are worthy to receive all honor and all blessing, all glory. Lord, let us not withhold our praise from you, God, in every season. Let us not withhold our songs from you, God. May we sing a new song to you out of the overflow of our hearts, out of the overflow of what you have given us, the joy that you give us, the love that you give us, the peace that you bestow upon us, God. Let us operate out of that place, God. Lies that Confucianism has built up in this culture, God. The lie that that women are not worthy, God. I thank you, Lord, that you say otherwise, that your truth is more powerful, God. So we just speak, we continue to speak truth over Korea. And we thank you, Lord, that you give us more of your heart for this nation, Lord. We love you in Jesus' name. Thanks for joining us this morning, and yeah, we hope that God gave you a bit more of his heart today, and we hope you'll come and join us tomorrow evening or next week. Have a good day.
Water I drink in the morning.
Yeah. It's not that expensive.
Yeah, my roommate has one, and I borrowed hers, but then she got sick, so she's using it now. So I need a